Yes, Alex plays Stan. He's a cheese farmer from upstate New York who's trying to find his way when love finds him first.
Did you buy that dress to wear for me tonight?
I will never tell.
Really? Because, I have ways of making you talk.
Oh, you are so sexy. Ooh. That's good.
Well, take
That's
as long good. As you want.
Yeah.
Hi, Alex.
How are you, Alex?
How are you?
We feel like you're a member of our family after joining the man panel yesterday.
Did you have fun yesterday?
I had so much fun. We man paneled.
You more than held your own.
Yes,
with those
you
maniacs.
Certainly did.
It was great.
Now, this is maybe the first time a U.S. audience will be seeing you on the big screen and knowing your name and knowing who you are, right? Is this the first big one?
It's the first big film. Yeah, I guess it's the first sort of big look at me on the Billboard film.
You must have been up against many, many American actors. So is the English American accent easy for you?
The English American?
Well, yeah, as opposed to the English from
yeah.
like the real
Yeah, I speak
from
English
England.
I speak English, American and Australian, so
yeah.
You know.
So it's easy for you.
It is easy. Well, I grew up with my stepfather is Canadian, and so there was always a North American sound mm-hmm. in my house, and we Australians all sort of grew up with American TV, and so it's not a foreign sound to us. Mm-hmm.
Tell us the concept of this movie. So you're the cheese farmer.
Cheese farmer.
Yeah,
I wouldn't have thought that.
Yeah, and of course I had to get super fit because cheese farmers are all
yes,
ripped.
They work
yeah.
so with their arms and things.
That's exactly right. Milking all the goats and all the rest.
Yeah.
And the film is about two people who whose lives collide. You know, and who?
Where does she come from?
She comes from. She's a New Yorker. They mm-hmm. both are, and Stan.
This is such a gross scene.
Oh, this is a great scene.
What is she eating?
She's eating stew.
Oh. And using,
so she is a carnivore.
Yeah, she's a carnivore. She's
pregnant,
omnivore.
Right? And she's. So the story is she got pregnant from a friend of hers, and then she meets you.
What happens is she sort of hasn't met the one,
yeah.
and she wants to have a baby, and so she gets artificially inseminated, and then she meets.
You.
The one.
Wow.
You.
Wow.
The one. What's it like working with her? What is she like?
Great. She's fantastic. She's
real pro.
She's a real pro. She's really centered, really grounded, and it was terrific. I mean, I was surprised at how normal she was.
Can I just say, I'm so distracted because outside there are so many signs. Alex is my dream man, the future Mrs.
Are,
o.
Wow.
Look at
yeah.
We rarely have
like
signs.
That's like a month's wage from our payroll.
Now, how do they know you?
I don't know. I guess, you know, I've done a bunch of TV shows and stuff.
What,
and
yeah, well, tell us about some of those shows.
I met most of them at the hotel. When I got here.
Had a little fun last night, huh? Okay.
I did a show called Moonlight, which was the thing that I sort of really got most of my fans from. It was a vampire show. And then I did a medical show called Three Rivers. Which was, I played a heart surgeon, and that was a wonderful experience for me.
And yeah. Now, do you live in America now?
I do. I've been here for 5 years.
In New York?
No, I live
LA.
In LA.
Now, we asked you yesterday, and you said you were single.
Mm-hmm.
And how would you describe the girl that you're looking for, the type of woman you're looking for?
Well, I'm kind of busy at the moment, so I'm not really looking.
Yeah.
But it's, I don't know, I think, you know, funny, honest, pretty, smart.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. Yeah,
any age limit on that?
Age, like, you know, 18 to 60.
All right. Hoda, you just made it. Little joke. Actually, I just made it.
Barely, baby.
Alex, we wish you all the
good
best.
Luck with the
Would
film.
You please come back and see us?
Absolutely.
We
I'd love
adore
to.
You. You are
I'd
such a
to.
Lovely such gentleman.
Thank
let's,
you.
Let's we man should. Panel again.
Let's
yes,
do
we
it,
will.
Baby. And
all right, again,
great
the movie,
with the
Back
movie.
Of Planet, opens nationwide next Friday.